That would be leather. That would be the stone one. Lols. Lols is filmed before live studio audience.
I'm making a hereafter stone, right?
Yup.
Raft.
You will run into a problem with keeping your house because you won't be able to pay your taxes, and that's when they'll burn your shit to the ground.
Yeah. The paying the subscription, it doesn't give you the ability to, like, you can place the house regardless of whether or not you're subscribed, but in order to pay taxes, you have to be subscribed.
Yeah. And if you don't pay taxes, they're going to burn your shit to the ground. They're going to be like, this is a really nice house. I burn it.
Can get the status with in-game currency, so like if you were to find a way to generate enough gold in-game, then you could pay for it that way instead of having to pay real people money.
This is true.
Well, good luck with that. Where are you going?
Turn in this mission, where are you going?
I don't have this mission to turn in.
Yeah, it's because I turned in shit that you didn't. Come to me, Snuffleupagus. Deuces.
Oh, master. No, wait.
Huh. You know, when you put it like that, paying to be able to pay taxes does kind of seem odd, doesn't it? You have to pay us so that you can pay your taxes. This just seems like a mafia extortion racket, doesn't it?
Well, it's like, you know, owning property. States never actually own it. They need to pay rent on it every year to the government. There's a lot of dead spiders over here.
No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Is there supposed to be like a boss here or something?
I'm doing a mission here. Are you not?
No. Was it tied to that other one you did?
I guess. I just talked to this guy.
This is bullshit. You missed one mission and then all the rest disappear.
Don't feel bad. I got some food. That was it. Oh, but now there's some more missions down this way. Oh, I gotta kill these crazy spiders! Oh, look at all the missions.
Oh. It's more monkeys.
I refuse to accept that that's a thing.
What?
I'll not repeat it. I will not speak the words aloud. Huh. Well, as for me, I've never played Age Wushu. So, I don't know where the Daggerwolves came from there. Maybe Shaq played it? I don't really know. But I know I never played that game. Mostly because I don't know what that game is.
What was the question?
We were asked if we've ever played Age of Wushu, and if we have a guild there.
Heard of it.
No, I'm not really familiar with it. Sir, I'll have you know when I look inside myself, all's I find is an unending hunger and desire for a burrito. Man! I kinda want some Taco Bell.
I want Chipotle.
I'm actually kinda getting tired. Kinda getting tired of some Chipotle.
I haven't had Chipotle in a really long time now.
Yeah, I love me some Chipotle, but that there Shaq guy, man. He really loves Chipotle, and I'm like, I don't know that I really want any fucking Chipotle right now.
Damn it.
Like,
for a while. I should just move out there.
Because, fucking Chipotle, man.
Hey, you wanna get some lunch?
Get some Chipotle. Okay.
I'm not even paying for the Chipotle, and I'm like, damn, this is really like Chipotle again. Why do I feel like when you say you have a burrito like that, that this is going somewhere horrible? Oh, I've got your burrito for you right here. Pecking order.
Oh, man. Play where you're not.
Safe.
Poor spiders. Keep killing you.
Murka. Burrito.
Taco, taco.
Get the giant freaking spider. I'm gonna get him with my magic. Yeah. Magic. Huh, holy crap. I've got to go turn in a mission. Excuse me. It's glider time.
Here I come to save the day.
This glider sucks.
I feel like I'm just missing lots of things and I'm not finding what I'm...
Whoa, man, stop eating my damn... God, they're just so weird. Stop eating my Leomorph!
Om nom nom.
He's a big, dumb, silly bastard, and he doesn't know any better, spider. You be nice. Aye? Aye. Oh, must run faster, must run faster!
Found a monkey.
Why exactly am I saying I?
Because you guys are all saying I.
Yar. Oh, Rafiki.
I found a small horde of monsters.
This thing looks like Rafiki and Majin Buu had a baby. Rafiki Buu. That's the thing.
Chocolate bean!
Coined it, Rafiki Buu. Collect floating chest.
Majin Fi.
Rafiki Boo! Day 49. They still don't know I'm here.
You've been to the giant meadow of spiders? Because I'm pretty sure they know we're here.
Day 34. They still don't know I'm here. I will say what I say and mean nothing.
Oh, jeez.
Rafiki was a monkey in The Lion King. That's all I need to know.
Oh, no, I'm under attack.
Yeah?
Stay away from my Leomorph.
Are you almost certainly gonna die?
No.
Oh, that's boring. I don't wanna watch. I mean, hey, buddy, what's going on?
It's okay, I remember. I'll remember that. When the reds come. They're like, we're gonna kill Valefor.
Holy friggin' God, I'm gonna do something so stupid. Hey, large group of fucking spiders, how the hell are all you? What did I break
you? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this was so dumb! Hey, buddy! Man, that was kind of dumb.
So you continue forward in your nonsense plan.
Yeah, well, it's because I don't have 30 of them pissed off.
You have to piss off 30 of them?
You did that like a scout. I have to sit in front there. I have to ask about that. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to get out of my freaking face.
Yeah, I noticed that you can't take the hits anymore.
Yeah, well, you know, mages probably shouldn't be able to take a hit.
Well, they could before. Like, you were able to
to kind of deal with it before the update.
Yeah, they were also able to do so much damage with one crazy critical lightning attack that it was...
I feel like we need to leave this area. There's a lot of bad things happening.
Yeah. Well, I already ran away. Woo!
You bitch.
Oh, damn it. I totally have a mission back there.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, Jesus. This deer? Seriously? Oh, these deer bad. Better, like, not suck at life. I'm flying over this shit.
Oh, that didn't work. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Monsters are doing more damage. What the fuck did you do?
Nothing.
Where
Son
are
of
you?
A bitch.
Oh, unbelievable.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it, Valefor! Save me!
I don't know where you are!
I'm dead.
Where did
you land? Totally dead.
I'm gonna wake this deer up now. What the hell did you do?
I tried to fly away. It didn't work.
Ah.
You've abandoned me. I see how it is.
No! I just did the mission and didn't fuck it up. You know what? No, Wolf. I already aggroed all the spiders. It was a dumb idea. Yeah, they struggle snuggled the hell out of me, thank you very much. Three new races. I was aware of two races, one for each side. I know not of this third one you speak of.
Maybe it's an underwater race. That would be great.
That would be neat. Yeah, because I know the dwarves, and this continent's supposed to get some, like, dragon hunter guys.
It's the monkeys.
Oh, I would totally make a monkey.
Yeah,
I'm only aware of the two, but...
It'd be cool if it was a neutral race.
It would be interesting, yeah.
Kind of like they did in WoW with the pandas.
I'll tell you what, though, when that shit comes out... Ho, I'm making a dwarf. Is that wrong? Is that wrong of me? Saying dwarf. Where did you run off to? I noticed you still haven't made it back here.
I'm coming
back. To the crazy fighter mission of death.
I did the deer already.
Oh.
I have another one that's further down the path that I was trying to get to before I was mercilessly killed. By a horde of spiders.
How exactly do I put this? Suck less, do better.
You shut your mouth, sir. I don't have time for your bullshit.
Suck less. Do better. Whoa, man!
Blizzards.
What's up, crocodile? Wow, that is the most horrific fucking crocodile I've ever seen in my life.
Leoplerodon.
Huh.
Dismissed.
Whoa. Mystical Lucioplerodon!
Killing crocodiles. Gonna kill some crocodiles, gotta kill some crocodiles.
You know, dwarves, it's awesome. Don't judge me. Wait, what? I don't think one accepts graboids into their heart.
No. That's not where you accept them. Lol.
I'm gonna have to ask you to stop.
I can't.
Like, I'm really gonna have to ask you to stop.
I just can't. I just can't. There's a quest to kill crocodiles. It gives you armor. Come here and do it.
Maybe I don't want your armor.
You do, though.
No.
Don't make me get the rose out again.
Please don't do it. Oh, hello. Yes, I will do this. mission. Why does everything gotta be a strange fetish? I got a guy just like dwarves that be horribly fetishized.
No.
I made a word. Screw you guys. No. I do what I want.
No.
And no?
No. The words you're saying, they're wrong. Let's kill stuff. Kill them things.
We do not need a list of all the things. There are too many things. Oh no. Dream's getting out of control.
They're alright.
It's becoming self-aware.
It knows it's existing.
It's... Oh no. Oh no. Soon it would turn on its creators. And then the wild. The wild. I'm not suggesting that, you know, the stream may be Skynet, but, you know.
I don't think it's Skynet. I think it's more like those rogue droids in Star Wars.
Like HK?
No.
Because that would be awesome.
It was in, sadly, it was in the Old Republic MMO. Droids, they would gain sentience, and then they would have to put them down like dogs.
Wow.
There was, you got missions to do that.
Wow, no. Why would you do that? What? Why the hell would you do that? That's horrible. That's fucking horrible, man.
Yeah. No, it's Star Wars. They don't really look on sentience the same way. I got a thing.
What thing did you get? What is this thing?
Bandstorm.
Oh no, we are Legion. We are many.
Equip it.
Coin purse.
They see me rolling.
They see Roland. They're not actually caring.
Did you overachieve? You didn't overachieve, did you?
I hope I did. I think I did. Maybe. I don't know. This ship just got turned in.
I need new armor.
Oh yeah. Papa needs new pair of boots.
I don't think there's boots in this one.
Papa needs a new freaking pair of boots!
Quip!
Quip! Whoa! Quip. What in the shenanigans?
Oh, I'm digging this. Huh. Pretty soon I'm gonna have a helmet to cover up this face.
Oh, thank God, because I am actually starting to feel a little queasy looking at you. Whatever. You take that as personally as you want, but my God, you're hideous. And I look like a Grim Reaper, just saying. So dig in the armor. Really? We gotta do this? We gotta do this, buddy?
You wanna throw down?
You wanna throw hands? Huh?
Come on.
Get off, you lazy bum! How are you so close to me? Got here! How are you still hitting me? God, you ran totally far away from me! Ah! I've got the one thing to hold you, and it didn't work at all. I was like, all far away from you.
Far away.
Yeah, you should have been far enough that you weren't hitting me. You definitely were not. I hate your face. Oh, I hate your face, and I suck at PvP.
And now we heal each other.
Woo! With the power of song. So I'm not saying that you touched me in my no-no zone, I'm just saying violated.
Got your graboid.
Don't. No. No. What the fuck? Don't make it a thing! Don't make it a thing!
Oh, God.
I don't.
Oh. And the mud hand, if you hit me after you do that, it breaks it immediately.
Yeah, I know. It was part of a combo, though, that heals me.
Oh. Good try.
It didn't really matter, but, you know.
Oh. Alright. Turn some quests.
Man, fuck this noise! I'm leaving!
Ah, you saw it.
All fucking four of them.
Oh, damn. I'm being attacked while I'm mining.
Oh, that's a real shame. Don't worry. You're big, strong, fucking sword-wielding sociopath. You'll be fine. Douche. Ah, this is wonderful.
Woohoo!
Fuck you! It's mine! Oh, no, it's not. Please do be eating my dust. Oh my.
Where the heck did you go?
To the land of George Decay.
Holy crap, there's a giant clock over here. Oh, there's a bridge. I'm gonna use the bridge.
Don't use the bridge. Bridges are for sissies.
I have glider. I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
Out of the spider webs and into the junkyard. Awesome.
Oh, right. Huh. So, yeah.
Problems?
Yeah. Spider webs to junkyard. It's not really moving up in the world.
This whole area is pretty shit, I'm not gonna lie.
Yep. Kind of got a garbage dump feel to it. You know, once things start on the stream, they never really go away.
No.
Never truly. They have a way of coming back. Always a way.
Graboid Chectality serving the baby Dominion.
Brain aneurysm. I'm about to get a helmet. I dig the damn.
A helmet or a hat?
Probably a hat.
I swear, whenever I play my other character again, the first thing I'm doing is coming to this continent and getting this mount.
yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. That's the thing. Oh, I've been crying myself to sleep for years, peeps. Four years.
Machines.
Easy when ya.
Oh, you're asking for a copyright strike.
Copyright infringement.
Nobody messes with
Disney. Bring it on, Disney. That's right, Walt. I'm calling you out.
There's a sniper outside your house waiting.
It's gonna be like a little bomb. I'm gonna be sitting here and a little wind up Mickey's gonna roll up.
Hoo-hoo!
Oh shit! You all need to stop making plans, is what you need to do.
Anga Wookie? Is that what they're calling our mouths?
I'm gonna go with yes. And Invader Zim was awesome. I believe we were singing the Doom song earlier.
Doom. I had to make room for the cupcake. I miss the moose. I loved it, you piggy! I loved it, you!
What? How did it almost destroy your childhood? I'm horribly confused. I had a childhood once, but that was a long time ago.
I do not know the plan. And now I'm afraid.
Why is this an elite quest? Is this a dungeon?
I don't know. It's a little early to be getting an elite quest, doesn't it?
Oh, they only appear around 2 a.m. and 2 p.m.
What time is it?
We're in the other 12 hours that's not taking place. We never stream that early.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's not actual time, so.
Oh, no? Is it?
No.
So if we just wait, they'll show up?
Eventually, but I think it's like a couple hours.
It's almost dark.
Beta goes live in the 17th. And it's gonna be all the awesomes. You know, as fun as killing those guys are, it's totally not why I'm here.
Yeah. There's another mission over here.
Butcher you robots all day long, but I gotta collect this shit.
Give me my hat.
What's up, Bad Wolf? I'm doing good. How are you? Alteran's doing good, too, but I think he's smoking the crack rock. Oh, crack
no,
kills.
No, we have to do that quest. We have to.
Whoa, sim down. Why?
Because that's the only way to get our hats.
Son of a bitch.
We've been tricked.
Shit just got personal.
We can do this, though. We got this.
And heal.
There's a quest over here that will make it worth your while to kill those things.
Really?
Indeed.
Well, just fan flavorous.
And doodly doodly, neighborino.
How do we handle the neighborino? Got him, Flanders.
Stupid Flanders.
Oh, man.
I'm under attack.
Simpsons used to be funny still. Yeah, I remember those days. So, all you Spartans are gonna have to calm down. Calm down, right, Meow?
They serve the baby Dominion.
You know, there have been a lot of requests for that to actually be a thing.
The guild? Make a guild?
Yeah.
We need more people.
Well, my one problem with making that guild is, you know, mostly the whole Dagger Wolves thing.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Look, I'm kind of already like a high-ranking member in this one guild, and
so
I feel like making another guild.
Maybe the Baby Dominion will be a special forces inside the Dagger Wolves.
Done. I will lead that.
We are a secret covert group that not even Shaq knows about.
If you can find us, if you can afford us, and if you can get us some babies for some ammunition, then you just might be able to hire.
We'll have to come up with some kind of calling sign, like some kind of item we can use.
Baby stapled to a tree.
I don't think that's a thing in this game.
Baby stapled to several trees.
Fucking sick, man. I'm sorry.
Who are you talking to, sir?
Man, something wrong with you.
Something wrong with you.
And you know, I don't know how I feel about the initial system we got going there for our ultimate weapons.
What's our ultimate weapon?
The BBB and the BBC.
Baby ballistic bombardment?
Yes. Yes.
Bombardment.
Really? Secret code? Ass butt? Just run out in the middle of friggin' street, look over to the guy next to you. Hey, ass butt. What?
He nods to you, knowing.
Knowingly nodding to you. Yes, I understand. No, guys, just... Graboid is not, it's not like a friggin' password to throw out here. Are we using a password? That seems too easy.
I don't know what to tell you.
BBBC, chemical baby bomb cannon.
Oh my god. You know where we could get away with this? Minecraft with a bunch of mods. Make it happen, people.
But Cheeto.
That's horribly immature. Love it.
Oh hell, speaking of Minecraft, you remember that one mod we had that had the horrible, horrible giant monsters and the friggin' tornado that pulled you up into the sky and killed you dead?
Yes.
I remember that. That's pretty cool. Yeah.
That's great. Maybe we should play Hex it sometime. That'd be interesting.
I don't know what that is.
It's a mod pack, and it's like an adventure set. So there's like really good dungeons that spawn, and there's different types of gear. It might just be like a fun like one-time stream event. Go and get raped in Minecraft, pretty much.
I did actually make a server.
You did?
I did. I don't fully know how to make it work properly, though. It's straight up vanilla, actually. It's a slightly out-of-date one, because the version I'm using let me use that mod that I showed you, the shaders one and whatnot. The only problem is the only way I know how to get people to be able to join is using the whole Hamachi thing, and, you know, once you hit 5, that's that, so... I gotta figure out how people can actually, like, you know, get joined in proper style.
Well, we might be able to look into, because I don't think they're too expensive if you go through, like, a service. So we might look into that, maybe for, like, a month or something.
They just did that whole Realms thing, I know.
Yeah, but...
You don't have to run your own server.
I don't think that those support mods. I think that that's strictly vanilla Minecraft.
I also don't want to pay for that shit.
Yeah, I know.
Well, more to the point, I ain't paying for that.
Well, the Realms is like $14 a month.
Oh, screw that noise.
Yeah, it's not free. It's not a free service.
Yeah, no, I knew it wasn't free, but $14 a month, nah, I'm good.
Yeah, that's why I was saying, because
my computer can run the server, I'll be alright.
You can get it from other places. Like, you can get server service from other places for cheaper.
I want to find that mod we had back in the day again, though. I think that would be a really cool stream. I don't remember riding in the village in the centaur thing, the giant, like,
boomer that was this horrible, horrible monster, like, crawled up the damn thing and still ate me.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
That was a tornado.
Oh my god! There's a lot of them. They're just everywhere. Pretty afraid.
This is the problem. There's- Oh my! Jesus! Hidden twin-headed viper, what the shit?
It just keeps appearing. I am Lord of the Storm. Oh, it's gone.
That's just creepy.
Cutscene!
With Bot's guidance, you earned the respect of the Shadowhawks.
Ha! Moose. And grunt
work, but they soon recognized your skill. You'd heard about the dragon scale your entire life. Now you not only see
all the horrible, horrible Mises to pieces. So I just got a crap ton of missions, I noticed.
The gem symbolized a monarch's right to rule.
Hi, Mr. Miski.
At least I still have one back. Oh, that's... Yeah, right, 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 right.
Wow, it's gonna be 2 in the morning, or these guys don't even show up, and then when they do, they're gonna beat your ass.
We'll have to wait till it gets dark in the world.
And then they're gonna beat your ass.
No, it'll be fine.
Will it?
It will be. It'll be fine. It's fine, everything's fine. Albeit as vigilantes, not thugs.
Yeah, take that!
Gimme Guild Stars. I need a new helmet.
You don't get a new helmet. That's craziness.
I want that quest. Where'd you run off to?
Of course I love you guys, you're awesome. I'm not saying Graboid three times.
Why are
though.
You floating away?
What are you talking about? I'm on a rooftop, you silly bastard!
Every time you use your glider, it looks like you're falling to me.
That's kind of weird.
We shall rule this village.
Oh, we already do.
Subjugate them to our will.
What? What?
What?
Beetlejuice!
Woo!
I say that three times fast, I'm just saying.
What? Oh my god!
I'm gonna stand here, awesomely, on this mountainside of awesomeness for 2 seconds, and I shall return.
Where are you going?
What?
What? Oh my god, I gotta go ahead and sit in the door. I'll be right back.
So it's just me and you stream. Don't forget, not let the Graboids die, because that's amazing. They will be the calling sign of the Baby Dominion. Destroy Valefor. I'll do my best. Do what I can do.
Totally remembered I had to feed my cat. that was a pissed off cat.
To battle!
I'm hungry!
To battle!
I don't know what it is, but all this blue glowiness. But I love it.
Why everybody gotta be so violent up in the stream today?
I'm noticing a whole lot of violence going on around here, just saying.
Ooh, the dark side has cookies. Fuck this noise.
Oh. Dark chocolate cookies. I'm just sad.
tree is growing at a really fast rate.
Not anymore. That's my tree. Bam.
Cut down my tree.
That was my tree.
It was
hooker.
Not your tree.
It said my name and everything.
It didn't.
It said owner Valefor.
Gonna have
oh,
to
man.
Do something with
trees.
You, sir.
Yeah? Yeah? I don't think so. Like, you're gonna have to calm
something.
Down, Chachi.
I'm gonna grab something. What do you think it's gonna be?
I don't wanna talk to you at all. I can do what I want, baby! I do what I want!
Ground. It's gonna eat you.
Nope. What? Oh. I've never felt so bad about kicking a tree's ass in my life. Thank you.
Over here. Another quest over here. I see lights.
Oh, the lights of the bane of this place. Phew. And you just stop giving
no,
me a hard time.
Me.
You stop giving me a hard time, or I swear to God, I'll make you go play fucking WoW.
You're a scumbag.
I'll banish you to the realms of WoW. Yeah. Yeah, how's it make you feel, huh? Not such a big man now, are you? What the hell?
Happened to me.
Oh, what? I totally, like, got knocked out in the water.
I guess the water's polluted.
That's some nasty water.
Yeah.
Oh no. Sure do wish that muscly on paper boy bring me some good news.
Oh. Do you remember that movie that had Reba McEntire in it?
Tremors?
Yeah, what were they fighting?
Tremors. They were fighting tremors.
God damn it, just say the word.
Never! Oh, I love cookies. So, I'm noticing there seems to be this whole grand scheme to get me to say a certain word. What's up with that?
What? Talking crazy. You're talking crazy.
Yeah? Yeah, talking crazy, huh?
Nope. Nobody cares if you say that word or not. Why would you get in the water?
Because I like to splash around in toxic fucking waste. I'm gonna be the toxic Avenger. Where is this salvaged stuff-a-ma-jig? Oh, the word is the word that shall not be said. Suffice it to say, it is a word we do not use lightly.
Burr, burr, burr. The word is the bird.
Really? What? Everybody knows about the word. Don't you know that the bird is the word?
What is that?
That's very broken. I won't do it. I won't give in to peer pressure. I won't say it, and you can't make me. Oh, that's really fucking disheartening, actually. I just walked into this building, and it did the fireworks, you know, like when you used
but
to
you
find
don't get
tears.
Anything.
Yeah. I'm like, wow, I actually don't give a
this
shit.
This tower is very scary.
This tower sucks!
You can glider off of it, sort of.
You can glider off it.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Woo! Yeah? Yeah, all the cool kids are saying it, huh? Yes. I noticed you people are trying to break me with peer pressure. I'll not be broken. We do have 69 viewers. We do at that.
Would you rather it be a different word? Because I can make it be a different word.
Nope. Mm-mm. Not acknowledging the word's existence at all.
What if I just replaced a word of common speak with another word?
Now you're just not making any damn sense.
Yeah, I'll just take a word like the. I'll just replace it with the word penis, and then I'll just say penis all the time.
After you do penis quests.
You remember how I said you couldn't speak earlier? Really feel like I need to go back to that whole you can't, you're done.
More quests.
brain aneurysm. Yep. There's something kind of wrong. Something kind of wrong that makes you feel dirty inside when we do these streams.
Bah.
Throw your canister into the water.
Don't tell me what to do! Ah! Jesus, what was that, dynamite?
I don't know.
Why are we going fishing with dynamite here? Dinamite. Smurf the smurfing smurfers. I just don't know how the hell I'm supposed to feel currently about that.
Swimming in radioactive water, yay!
It'll be fine. You'll come out like Blinky. Everybody likes Blinky.
I have to get this out of the mud, apparently.
So this one time, I jumped in the water, and then I came out, and I had a third testicle. True story.
What?
Oh, man. Radioactive waters.
I know, it's a bit heavy. I can try.
Could be worse. It could be like that movie Piranha. Jump into the water, bam! Piranhas. Then.
This is weird.
Oh! This Rafiki monkey is actually talking to me!
Yay, I went up a level. Where did you go?
I lost you again.
Oh my god, there you are.
All the places.
Didn't we just pull that out of the water?
Yeah, well, we just fucking threw it back in there, too.
That makes sense.
God, don't ever bring up the movie Teeth, please.
Oh, we gotta kill these fish. Teeth? What about Teeth? That's a movie?
Mm. Yeah. Yeah.
Is it like a dentist horror movie?
No. No, it's not good. It's not good.
Ah. I have all the coin purses!
Wow. We're up to a whole 71 viewers.
Welcome.
We are the awesome... Welcome to our lands.
I'm under attack.
Yeah. You'll be fine. Or you won't. Hey, don't die.
Thanks. You're so helpful.
No. No, not really.
Yeah, not really.
Going back to shore. There's a cat person staring at me.
Sure. You'll be alright. Man up, you'll be alright.
No! I'm a luchador.
You're a tranny luchador, you creepy bastard. Get them a ball of catnip, or they'll stare at you.
I feel like there's so many quests.
Yeah. Well, weren't you the one that was saying that they went and streamlined it?
Well, they made... Because a lot of problems I had were that, like, the connections between the different areas was really bad. Like, you would get to the end of a quest line and it would just stop and you wouldn't know where to go next because, you know, some of those areas are connected to, like, two or three different places.
This is true.
So they've kind of made it so that when you end a quest or you continue on, it's supposed to help you, you know, it's supposed to more adequately guide you in the direction of your level. Now we need to go kill these vipers.
Maybe I don't wanna.
But it's those ones that they make the stuff.
What? That could not have been a real sentence.
Oh my god, that's what teeth is?
maybe.
See, movies like that remind me that I'm in the right place.
Movies like that remind me why I'm sad with the horror film genre for the most part. That's not a quality movie! Alien, that was a quality horror film. Teeth? Man, that just made me cringe.
So, speaking of Alien, have you seen the new game?
Oh my god, I want it. Well, I say I want it, but I wanted Colonial Marines too, and that was a lot.
Yeah, I'm pretty concerned, because from what I hear, like, you don't get a weapon, and you're just, like, it's just, like, running around survival, so it's aliens Outlast.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, there are points in the game where flat out, if the alien sees you, you die instantly. No. Like, if it sees you, you're screwed. Oh, don't worry. I not only got Aliens Colonial Marines for, like, my birthday, I then went and got the season pass for that shit.
Oh, man. I'm
pretty sure they didn't release anything ever.
No.
Not that I would have cared if they did. Man, that game sucked loud. How do you screw that up, anyway? If you made Borderlands and just reskinned it with friggin' aliens on there, it could have been fine. Dumbest AI in the universe. Now I'm sad. Woo-hoo-hoo!
We finished another quest.
Totally killed enough snakes. Go turn that shit in. What's wrong with you?
Woo-hoo.
Shasha!
Take it, snake! What? A dingo ate my baby!
Oh, man. What are you doing?
Turning in this mission? What are you doing? You totally not have a mission again.
I have missions, but none of them are here, like, to turn in, unless I miss something. No,
probably
okay.
Missed something. Now I got one...
Report
this way, like...
to pasture blah blah blah?
Yeah, pasture caretaker.
We still have this one over here, but it's still not time yet.
Yeah, I know.
Number four?
Ooh. Ooh. It's already 2000.
Does that mean we're getting close?
Yes, it's military time.
I don't know it.
Means there's 4 hours left in the day.
Yeah, I know.
It's 24 is zero, thereby being midnight.
Yep.
Okay. Later, Bad Wolf. This mission needs to hurry up.
Well, yeah. Agreed.
Maybe if we go do the other one and come back, then it'll be done.
Maybe. We can hope.
Or maybe by the time it shows up, we just won't care anymore. Oh, damn it. You're serious. I missed one back there.
What'd you miss?
A turn-in.
Oh, number three? Report to Pastor blah blah blah.
I just talked to you. Oh, why?
Oh, that one. It popped up when we tried to leave.
That's ridiculous.
It is ridiculous. It's crazy.
Woo! 67. Man, we had like 74 viewers. That was the highest I saw. I was pretty thrilled with life.
I don't think we've ever gotten that high before.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think 74 is a new record.
Yep.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Is it because we're amazing?
Tell us we're amazing.
I like to think so, yeah. Oh! Up to 69.
Look at my Leoplorodon. My Leoplorodon is amazing.
Come play with us, Charlie.
What?
I don't know. For some reason, I feel like that's the noise that these make.
That was like a dying duck getting blown out of a trombone. Yeah, that's the one. If you could go ahead and never do that again, that'd be awesome.
I mean, look at them, though. I feel like they would be very sad. When they grow up, they don't even have a case around their heart. It's just bone.
I don't see the problem here. Look at him. Look at him. He's fine. Aren't you, you big ugly bastard? He's totally fine.
More quests.
All the quests. Conga Wookie. I don't know how I feel about that.
Collect all the things.
I love these things! These rabbit creatures confusing bewilder me!
Oh, they
are. Whoa! Questor? I mean, come on! Come on! Maybe a little bit. Maybe just a little bit.
We have to level up. We have to be able to defend ourselves, because we know what's going to happen, you know, as soon as we get out there in the world.
Oh, they're going to spank our baby brown bottoms.
We're
going to
be stream sniped.
I'm amazed we haven't been already.
Because we can't.
You say that, but they find a way. Oh, they find a way.
Are they gonna give me a yada?
I don't think so. That was totally not the... Oh, fine, I can't do it while I'm on this thing.
Are you trying to shoot it?
Maybe. Huh. Oh, it looks irate!
Now we have to kill violent yadas.
Ha! You will do what I say, or I swear to glob. Oh, Scuba Man.
Different color.
Scuba Man, I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down.
Uh-oh. Jumping fences.
Why are you jumping fences?
If I can get to the violent yadas and murder them. With great skill and precision.
With great skill and cunning comes a hooker. I don't actually know what any of that meant, and I apologize. It's quite rubbish, all of it. So what should we play next time? That's my question. And by next time, I mean, like, probably tomorrow. Unless you got something going on. The correct answer is no. The correct answer is no.
I don't have a life anymore.
No! No, that's ridiculous.
Like, it matters. I don't have any money anymore, so I'm just gonna be here.
Ouch.
I don't know. I kind of want to play Minecraft now that we've talked about it.
I think you need to calm down.
Can't. I love Minecraft.
Ooh, love, why you gotta be saying things like Armada 3? I'm so excited for the next update. I'm like ridiculous excited for the next update to that game. What in the giant roboticle death trap is that? I have to attack that. Where are you?
Kill that.
Oh,
I'm with you.
This is a dumb idea. Get over here. You, Leomorph, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you're gonna die. Can't.
Oh my god, why?
Oh god. Oh, it's bad. You've aggroed multiple things.
What?
I'll try to knock it down. It didn't work. We are doing no damage.
Oh, why?
This is real bad.
We did a little damage. We did a little damage.
I feel like this is definitely a boss.
Oh, I feel like it's really pissed at me.
Oh god.
Fuck it.
Oh no. Somebody heal me.
Ah! Take it.
We were not prepared.
None shall pass.
Oh god.
Oh, Carissa. You're saving our lives. Thank God for people saving our asses. You need to heal. Oh shit. Hey buddy, what's up, bro?
Real bad.
Oh,
drink potion.
What?
Oh God. He's killing people. He killed that girl's horse.
Oh no. All the bad friggin' things going on here. Must freeze.
Oh no, you knocked me
away. Oh yeah, we got more people showing up. We got this. We totally got this. It'll be fine.
We need you.
Scuba man. We need you. Oh, scuba tits, save us. Save us with your scuba diving breasticles. Oh man, I'm like gonna Kamehameha your ass. I swear to glob, you stupid robot.
Oh no, down again. Down. Run away. Back it up.
Oh man. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
Don't get real tonight.
Snap a dabble do. Fireballs for your face. Take these burning balls of justice. Justice! Oh, Braveheart style up in here. What?
Oh man.
We're gonna do it. Oh, we're gonna do it. Hey, you need to heal, buddy.
Tell me about it.
Oh, I'm like totally out of mana. That's ridiculous. Why?
I've aggroed other things. Is it dead?
It's dead.
Somebody help me kill this. Kill it. It's gonna kill me.
I'm like out of fucking mana. Holy crap.
Did we get anything?
Nothing. I didn't see him drop anything.
It's probably because we weren't the ones that did the most damage.
Oh, we didn't do a damn thing. What are you
and
kidding me?
We all partied together.
That was awesome. That was still awesome. I don't care. I'm going to play this music now. Because that was just epic. Wowza! you know, not bad for what, an hour and a half in?
Yeah. Has it really only been an hour and a half?
I think. I think we started at 5. I don't know. Something like that.
Pretty sure it's been longer.
Pretty sure you've been longer.
What?
I don't even know anymore.
It doesn't even mean anything.
You're just throwing words together now, asshole.
We should probably bow to the girl that saved us.
I bow to nobody except for this individual here. Not worthy!
Fireball!
Oh, special delivery candygram for Mongo.
We did too need Scuba Man.
Yeah, what the hell, Scuba? Man, I expected at any time you'd just, like a flash in the wind, disappear out of nowhere like a bolt of lightning. But he never came. Scuba Man, he's turned his back on us. We've offended him. That's the only explanation. We've offended the Scuba Man.
He hates us.
He no longer sees fit to rain down his glorious protection. The fight was slightly ridiculous.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, pretty awesome, but yeah, a little ridiculous. Oh shit. Ah yeah. No, I get it, Scuba. I get it. Lunch breaks are yeah.
Legit.
Yeah. Legit. I mean unions and all, you know, you can't really, they tell you gotta take lunch, you gotta take lunch. I mean, you don't, you try to go up against that shit, and I just, yeah, I mean, what do you want? Hoffel went up against that, and look what happened to him. Just, boom, gone. Oh, if you love when I make crazy noises, then you're pretty ecstatic a lot, because, yeah. Yeah, I'd be making me some crazy noises, y'all.
Run into a small problem.
Yes?
My game crashed.
I don't... No. No, I don't approve of that. It doesn't work for me. I've got this guy next to me who's just, like, running in place? Now he's off his Leomorph, and it's sliding away. I'm horribly, horribly confused. Their server didn't just take a dive or something, did it?
No, it's just me. We've been streaming for 2 hours, by the way.
Hey! You trying to tell me something? Is there something you're trying to tell me?
I'm telling you that it's hot as balls in this room.
Yeah.
Oh, and my game is failing to launch now, too.
Well,
I'm having some real serious issues.
yeah, it sounds like your computer's probably overheating, actually. perhaps we should take that as a sign? Good 2 hour stream in. Your computer apparently is, like, liquefying currently as we are speaking.
In the traditional, you know, XP gamer fashion, we end the stream on technical difficulties.
Oh, that one time, all right? Sure, it was like last time, but one time! Well, alright then, for at least now, we're going to have to call the stream. Because, you know, if Alteran's computer explodes in a fiery, fiery death, then these streams are going to be really difficult. But, remember this Thursday, we're doing a big stream for the closed beta event. So we'll be doing that. We'll be over on the TeamSpeak. So if you want to check that out, go over to the webpage and go get all the infos. If you want to check out this stream we just did, if you missed anything, or you want to see some chopped in Alteran view, then go over to the YouTube, over the XP Gamers Live, and show up tomorrow, because we're going to do something. I don't know what. It's going to be something great. Something amazing. Until then, hope you all enjoyed our stream and all the horrible, horrible shenanigans right up until the computer death. Computer death.
Computer death. Graboids for life.
What? Graboids.
Yay!
Woo, graboids! But not graboid penis, that's weird. That's just fucking weird. Oh. Shiggity bow bow. Alright, everybody. Laters.